I don't really want to be here or do this, but it's usually pretty good when you don't want to do it. So gotta punch through those feelings, man. Those feelings. I didn't want to redo this one, but Zwift is dead. If I get dropped, I'm rage quitting today and deleting all the footage.
Let's get a thick headband on.
Let's just get a good workout in and stop complaining. I don't want to do this anymore. Yeah, not fun. Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to Don't Get Dropped Cycling, where I am tired of getting dropped. All right. I didn't want to redo this one, but Zwift is dead, so not many options. I'm kind of bored of just pitter-pattering, and we ended up back here in Scotland with a little Glasgow crit circuit in reverse, which not liking at all. It's not gonna be fun. I'm going to hurt, and if I get dropped, I'm rage quitting today and deleting all the footage. That is for sure. Okay, let's set this up here. Let's get a thick headband on. This thin one's not gonna do jack. Goals are simple. Get out front, be out front, stay out front, try not to complain too much, and don't get drizzy dropped. That's all she wrote. 1 minute to go. Final preparations. Got me the water. We got... no. Okay, so 44 seconds to go. I don't want to do this, and I don't want to be here. Let's just get a good workout in and stop complaining. It's because Zwift is dead, Diaz. Zwift is dead. Hey, Todd. That's a name I don't like to see. Alright, let's just get this done and dusted and over with so I can get off. Oh, where are you going, buddy? I don't want to do this anymore. Not in a good spot. Yeah. Not fun. We're on the right side, at least. Alright, gotta move up to the front. There goes the move. Oh. Only two. Three to go. Dead. Gotta move! Oh. Two more. Just enough. Thank you.
Thank you.
I mean, I'll take 15. Holy shit. I survived, I mean. I guess that's a victory in itself. Absolutely smashed. Oh, smashed to bits and pieces. Oh. Well, Eric got that workout he was looking for, I'll tell you that much. Boys and girls, A Todd, Mr. Feeney, y'all killed me. Everybody killed me. I'll take the unofficial green jersey. Smashed. I'm absolutely smashed. Okay, anyways, Eric's gotta do some real life things. So you know the drill, boys and girls. You do you. You set your own goals, you smash them. You move the goalposts, and you smash them again. You don't worry about them haters or those keyboard coaches, unless you're paying them. And don't forget the don't get drop cycling rules. Rule number one, have fun. Rule number two, keep it spicy. And rule number three, try not to get drizzy dry hopped. Oh. Alright, boys and girls, big shout outs to my new subs, old subs, and OG subs. You boys and girls are the greatest, helping create the best wrist cycling community ever. Whew. I'm still dead. Special shout outs to my Buy Me a Coffee. Pay for my funeral supporters. Fist bumps to you and 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 you. Woo! Ooh, a package just arrived. Something I've been waiting for. Alright, boys and girls, you know the drill. Please like, subscribe, hit that bell button, leave a couple of comments. Come follow me at Don't Get Job Cycling on Instagram. Travelers with Power Profile and Buy Me a Coffee links down below in the description. All right, boys and girls, until next time, don't get dropped. All right, take care, everybody. I don't like it. Ouch, 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 ouch. Jab, 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 jab. Jab, 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 jab. Jab, 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 jab. Uppercut! Mortal Kombat. Finish him. I'm out.